Fun to scare you. I hope you had the hiccups. How's everybody doing on this fine Saturday? You can hear my son playing a trombone in the background. Z-Pack. Anyway, who you like? Who do you guys like? Next Sunday, which I think September 3rd, West Virginia versus Virginia Tech. Yes. Let's go Mountaineers. That's West Virginia Mountaineers. I hope you win all the way. Anyway, unless I read wrong, their last meeting was October 1st, 2005 in Morgantown, which this will be at neither location. They're going to play, I think, in, I don't know, some other field somewhere in Washington, D.C. or something. I don't know. Anyway, they're not, neither one of them's playing at home. Anyway. The last time they played was October 1st, 2005, unless I'm wrong. It was in Morgantown. Virginia Tech won 34-17. That's a pretty good beating. So I'm hoping next Sunday, WVU puts that same beating on Virginia Tech. It's a good rivalry. It was a great rivalry for a long time. And like I said, to not be played since 2005, I'm sure a lot of fans are pumped up. You know, they used to both be in the Big East, and they used to play every year, and it was a big rivalry game. So, man, let's just hope the Mountaineers pull it out next weekend. Definitely have to watch that one. I hope it's on national TV, and usually you can get West Virginia games. So, hope those Mountaineers beat them Hokies, and leave a comment below. Who do you like next Sunday, West Virginia or Virginia Tech? Who do you got, son? But I think it's going to be a good game, but I hope it's a blowout. ESPN predicts, some ESPN people predict, Virginia Tech will beat WVU. So we'll see. Everybody, get God in your life. If you got him there, keep him there. Yeah, baby, that's what it's going to be about. West Virginia and Virginia Tech. Yeah, simulation game. Gonna get it on, boys. Who will win? Next Sunday. Oh, yeah, here's the simulated kickoff. Get on them, son. On a mutual field. Oh, come on, man. You should have ran it back, you little weasel. Anyway, we'll be seeing this in real life next weekend. Virginia Tech and West Virginia. This is just a simulated game that somebody posted. Whoever posted it, God bless you. Oh, yeah, first down Mountaineers. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, son.